It's 5 o'clock. We've just had to say goodbye to Tilly, which has been so sad. But we're on the way to the airport. I've woken up low blood sugars, which is great. So I've got an apple. But yeah, we're on the way to the airport now.
Good morning, everyone. We are at Heathrow Airport. We're just waiting for our boarding number, flight number thing, and we are about to go to New York, and I cannot wait. We just had a delicious breakfast in Wagamama's, which I did not know did breakfast, but it was really, really good. And yeah, now we're just waiting to see where our gate is.
Down, good lord, baby got him open all over town. Strictly bitch, don't play around. Cover much ground, got game by the pound.
We just got to our gate and we're waiting to board the flight. I think we've got like an hour until we take off, but I'm really, really, really excited. I just can't wait to get there. Also, I've downloaded the whole of season 4 of Grey's Anatomy onto my laptop, so that's all I'll be doing on the plane. Even if there's good movies, I just wanna watch Grey's Anatomy. Have you said hi yet?
Yeah, I said hi the first thing this morning.
Oh, did you now?
No, well, that's my face. I'm not ready for public vlogging yet, I'll be honest.
We've got to our seats, and at the minute, nobody's sat next to us, so we might, fingers crossed, have free seats.
Yo, we are in Brooklyn, and it's beautiful weather. We're going to go try and get a coffee and explore.
Hi. We've literally just got here and the first mission is to get Starbucks. I don't know, we're a bit lost.
It doesn't matter how many times I come to America, everywhere always looks like a film set. And everyone always looks like the actors playing a part. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, I know what you mean. Like that guy who just walked past looked like he should be in a movie.
Yeah, and he was like a builder, but he was playing a builder. Yeah. And the other thing we realised in Brooklyn is loads of people sit on, like, because all the houses got these steps going up to them, and everyone just sits on their steps, and that feels like a movie as well.
We found Starbucks, and we weren't getting lost. We actually stumbled upon it, which is pretty good.
We are in a park now. It's amazing because I don't think I thought that Brooklyn would be so green.
There's all... squirrel. Sorry.
I thought that as well. So much going on, there's so many, like, over here there's loads of children going to school, you've got loads of runners.
I just want to say, I just got a coconut mocha from Starbucks and it tastes so good. I don't know what they do different in America, but they make their mochas taste so tasty. What did you get?
Freaking peppermint freaking tea.
That's so English too. When I ordered it, I felt so British. I was like, oh, a peppermint tea. We're just gonna sit in this park for a little bit and drink our coffee, and then we're gonna go back and have breakfast slash lunch with the rest of the family. I'm not sure if I've told you why we're even in Brooklyn, but my brother had a baby about a month ago, so we've come out to visit, and they live in Brooklyn. So we're gonna see the baby and just spent some time with them. So it's gonna be really fun. I'm not sure how much we're gonna vlog of them because they don't really love being on camera and it's a bit awkward. So we'll probably just vlog like our bits.
We're also gonna vlog an old man doing Tai Chi in the park.
Where?
Ready? Let me get your camera out. Look over there. Every time I'm in a big park.
He's so far away.
Every time I'm in a park, there's a guy doing Tai Chi. Any of you guys live in Brooklyn? Because we want to know, we were just chatting about it, it'd be really cool. So make sure you comment below if you do, and let us know a few things that we should be doing.
Yeah,
we
don't really tell us things that we should go to, if there's anything that's like, if you're a local, you know that it's awesome, but if you're a tourist, you would never know about it. Good idea.
Yeah.
Just got back and we're about to make some lunch and we're just waiting for my mum to arrive, so I'm gonna get started and make some stuff, and then I'm not sure what we're gonna do for the rest of the day, but I guess you'll find out very soon.
I'm gonna show you guys little tiny baby Charlie. He's fast asleep right now and he is so cute. Hi Charlie. Hi Charlie.
So we've all had lunch, baby's had a nap, and we are now going to the subway and we're gonna walk. I think it's called the High Line Walk or something. I'm not completely sure, but we're all going for a walk and it is so sunny and so nice outside. Skyline walk thing, whatever it is. Basically, I think this used to be a train track, and then now they've made it like a walk. So that's pretty cool. But yeah, it is so nice. I can't believe how hot it is. It is lovely. David's just checking his blood. I'm guessing that it's going to be 6.2.
I never normally that happens.
You're a bit embarrassed because you're like, hi. We've left the like skywalk thing. It was really, really cool, but there wasn't really very much to vlog, so we didn't show you much of that. But we're gonna go and get dinner. But we've just realized we've locked ourselves out of the apartment. So we're trying to find some keys, get some food, and then get back to the apartment. But we're in a bit of a pickle. Good morning, everyone. We forgot to end the vlog last night because we got locked out and we got back really late. So I forgot to say goodbye. So I'm gonna end the vlog now. Hopefully you like this one and we will see you tomorrow. So love you guys. Hope you've had a good day and see you tomorrow. Bye.